I can't move. I can't move. I can't move. What? Okay, 3, 2, 1. Hi, everyone. What is up? My name is Ethan, and here is a closure of my face. No, just kidding. I'm here playing Egg Wars on the CubeCraft server. I will be in the description. It's also on the screen. This is the Halloween map. It's been a few days since Halloween, but I thought, why not playing it? And here we are playing it. Let's upgrade the generator real fast here. I don't have a teammate. Do I have a teammate? I think I do have a teammate. Yeah, playing on the Halloween map. We are 10 gold. Okay. We need to go fast for generators so we can cover our iron. This is the Halloween map, which is map special for Halloween. You see pumpkins. The egg is right over here, and I hope you are enjoying this day because I'm not. No, just kidding. All good. The game is fun. Okay, he upgraded it, which is fun. Let's upgrade it once again, and we shall go to cover our egg. Egg Wars, if you don't know, it's a PvP game where teams get eggs that keeps their lives, and you have to break the egg in order to kill them. They respawn if you don't get their egg. So I'm going to put a lot of blocks around the egg so no one will get it. And yeah, that's good enough. And yeah, we shall go now. I think we should go to the yellow team right there to try to kill them. It'll be pretty fun. I like rushing other teams. It's pretty fun, to be honest. And I'm just gonna go for it right now because why not? I am going to upgrade the gold generator. I'm gonna give him all of that, and my teammate knows what he's doing. I feel like my teammate is pretty familiar with the game. But yeah, I'm playing here. I'm not sure you know. I don't think you know that. I didn't say it in any video, so I don't know why would you know that. But I am making my own intro now. I am making a new intro. I mean, I've got, I don't know. The old one is kind of bad in my, like, right now, in my opinion, and I don't want to go for it right now. So I'll just go for I just make a new intro. It's in the making. So we are pretty. Ooh, this guy, what is he doing? This is a potion of leaping. And did he just fall? What? Okay, killing this guy, which is nice. I need more blocks. So definitely, yeah, he has the kit of breaking, of like leaping, which is fine. We can still get him, and let's get, let's get some more blocks in here, and we shall go fight him. I hope he's not coming for our egg because this would suck. And yeah, I don't see him. I hope he doesn't put any obsidian, because if he would, it would kind of suck. Because I don't have the pick to handle this. And ooh, I'll just go around, kill the egg, and hopefully kill this person. Come on, he just ran away from me. I just couldn't parkour, I guess, this. And I'm the first one to break an egg, which is pretty exciting. So I'm just gonna go for him. I think he is building towards the level 3 diamond generator, which is right upon here. Okay, one is dead, which is nice. Okay, I got one. Ah! Whoa, what? How did I get there? Oh my gosh, I actually got killed there. Okay, well, at least I know now I'm the blue guy. And wow, okay, that was surprising. Okay, this is my friend here. My friend Arino. I'm going to go and get some leather armor here. And a fast weapon. Yes, okay, thank you. A weapon is good. And we shall go now to take a pickaxe and some blocks. Oh gosh, did our egg just got killed? Okay, no. It's not our egg, it's other team's egg. So I think my teammate knows what he's doing. So I'm just going to go and take golden apples. I'm gonna give him one. And let's get some food in our inventory. These guys already have the chain armor. So I'm just gonna go straight from a yellow team base thingy that I just built the passage here. Oh gosh, I almost fell there. Straight up to the center, or like maybe just to up there where the diamonds are. I'm gonna go up there. Hopefully no one will see me and maybe clean me up. I don't see anyone, so we should be fine. I see this yellow guy over there. Oh, okay, I don't want to fall here. I see him right over there. I'm gonna eat the golden apple just in case, and I'm going to do that. Ooh. Okay, I can reach him, but he can reach me, so it's a pretty good advantage. Ooh! Why? How did I not kill him? Wait, did I kill him? Oh, we killed each other. Oh my god, this is amazing. Yeah. Okay, so I killed the yellow team almost by myself. And oh gosh, okay. Let's upgrade the generator here to level 2. And wow, we got a team already, which is pretty good, pretty good. Not gonna lie. So we're gonna go now for some better armor and weapon, I think. Oh gosh, I got 2 leather caps because classy, and our egg just got destroyed, right? No, okay, it's not our egg. I'm so like I'm so scared for my egg, but my teammate seems like he knows what he's doing, so just it's all good. We are gonna take half of these to stakes, and the other half to blocks, and let's see what else do we do now. The yellow, okay, yeah, the yellow I'm not worried about. He's done. And there's no one here, which is good. I don't want to see anyone around this area right now. I really don't want our egg to be broken right now. So it's pretty good, the fact that we are able to do that. Let's get some more food. And what else? What else? What else? What else? Trying to think what should be the best. You know what? Let's just build the spawn. Honestly, let's build the spawn. Let's get some wait, should we build the spawn? Or maybe to the gray team, which is right up on here. They're probably getting stacked with diamonds, so I do want to go for them for sure. Do they see me? They don't quite see me, so I'm pretty happy about that. I don't have a pick. I don't have a pickaxe. Good luck, I just remember that. Let's get a pickaxe. Good diamond efficiency for pickaxe. I'm gonna drop the gold on my friend Arino over here, and let's go over here. Do they see me? He doesn't see me, which is pretty fun. It's pretty good. I'm not sure if he sees me now, but I really don't want him to get stacked right now with diamond swords or whatever, so I'm just gonna go as fast as I can, and also going kind of up just so he can get to me. I don't see him building. Is he building? Yeah, he is. Okay. Okay. Okay, that was fast. I just juked this guy. Oh gosh, okay, can we do that? Can we do this? Can we do this? Oh, what? Oh, this is the black team! Their egg is gone! I didn't see that! Okay, I didn't see that. Ooh! Oh gosh, no. Now he's going for our egg. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh no, oh no. He's gonna get our egg for sure. He's gonna get our egg for sure. Oh no. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. Okay. Go fast, go fast, go fast. Maybe we could get him. Oh, are they fighting? Yes! Oh my gosh, my teammate is the best teammate in the world. You're the best. Oh my gosh, he's like the best man in the world. He just, oh my gosh. Okay, while I was gone, I didn't think like he was going for our egg. Okay, I didn't see that. Oh my gosh. Okay. Let's see now, what should we do? The green team is over there. This guy has nothing. So I am going to go for him. He has diamonds there. He has a diamond generator. I'm almost sure about this. Let's go without taking as little falling damage as we can. Get the golden apples in our inventory. And we shall go towards the green guy over here, which is building up for some reason. Does he have a bow? I think he built up. Right? No, he didn't. Okay. I see him. I'm not sure he sees me. But I'm gonna go as fast as I can. Okay. Those guys are over there. They're buying some pretty good stuff, I believe. And let's see. Does he have a bow? Okay. He does have gold. That's for sure. I'm just gonna build like a staircase. Just like that. And before I'm gonna go for them, I am going to eat a golden apple. This will be the best option right now. So let's eat a golden apple here. I can go for them. Oh, what? How did he get me? Oh, gosh. He got the third hit. The crit. And he killed me. Ooh, that's not good. Okay. Okay, let's get as much armor as we can. Oh, thank you. Thank you, teammate. And, yeah. Okay. That's good. We're good. We're good. Okay. I'm actually going to go for the... For the generators here. They've been working for sure. For the past few minutes over here. So we are 2v2v2. The green team got their egg broken, which is pretty good for us. Let's get all this armor here. And let's get some food. Yes, great. Let's get some blocks. Okay. And what else? Let's get a pickaxe, because we do need it. And, okay, this blue guy over here, my friend Reno, is going towards there. So I am actually going to... Ooh, this red guy is right over here. Right over the corner. I'm going to go for him. I'm actually going to go for him. He doesn't have that much stuff. And he's going for this egg for no apparent reason. I think... Where is he? Where is he? I just saw a red guy. I swear I just saw a red guy. Is he going up there? Where is he? What? This is scary. This is like spooky Halloween stuff right now. What the hell? Okay. Since I know the green guys are getting stacked, I am going to go up to get some diamonds. I think I'm almost positive there's a diamond generator up here. So like level 3 diamond generator. So I should get stacked a little bit, get some diamonds, and go back to my team, upgrade the diamond generator of... Oh gosh, I almost fell. In our base, and just go for it. Okay, so we got 10 diamonds. I want to get at least 15 just for upgrading it twice. So we got 13, and then I want some armor. So we're gonna sit here for a while until we could get like a good amount. Might cut this part off just in case. You see, like, there's a guy up there. I mean, I'm not sure this is necessary to get all those diamonds, but just in case, I want to be sure this victory is ours. So this is our team. I don't think there's anyone up there. I don't want to get fast bows. I do want to get a fast bow. So this would be very good. This guy's in full iron armor. So, yeah. Okay, I should go now. 27. This is cool. This is good. Let's just go. I know that's a safe staircase. So I'm just going to go very fast. Hopefully no one will shoot me off right now. And this guy, I think the red guy... the green guy, excuse me, is going for our egg, so I should go real fast right now to secure the egg. And yeah, okay, so let's upgrade the generator twice. Yes, okay, great, we upgraded the generator. Let's get the punch bow right in here and get some arrows, because yeah. And we got 10 arrows, which is pretty beast. And let's go like this. And this guy knows. We all know what we're doing, my teammate and I. So let's see. Those guys. This is the green team. They could be like their egg is broken, but they got... I think they're the most stacked, to be honest. The red guy is only a one person, and he's like... But his egg is still open. So you know what? I think I'm actually gonna go. Okay, let's get some more arrows. I think some golden apples and some arrows. Let's see that. Okay, I think I'm actually gonna go for the red team. I know, I just feel like the red team could be a good kill right now. I want to bust their egg pretty bad. So let's just go build a path towards towards the red team, because I know it's right here. It's right here. So I really want to go for him. I don't think there's anyone in his base. I think he's like gone for good. So I just will go. I know I just wasted tons of blocks. Not tons, but I guess I wasted a few blocks, but that doesn't matter. We shall go now. I have a bow, and I don't think he actually cased his egg with obsidian, which is really good news for us. This guy is not here, so I'm going to bust his egg if I could. If I'm gonna die here, I'm not missing a lot. Let's go like that. I'm missing the bow. I did miss the diamonds for the bow, but wow, I actually can't believe I just had this sneak attack over here. Okay, we got the red team's egg. Okay, we got the team. We got the red team. This is blue against green. 2v2. Their egg is gone. Our is not. So, let's go with some armor. This will be good. And yeah, so basically if we kill them once, they're dead. So this is a really good news. So I might want to bow them to death, to be honest. That might be a good solution. Let's get some arrows here and more diamonds. Ooh, this is like level 3 diamond generator. Are you serious? The red team was stacked. Wow. Okay, dude. Let's get it. Let's get it. Okay, I want full iron armor right now, for sure. Maybe diamond sword. Diamond sword would be very, very good. Okay, I'm gonna stack up for the diamond sword. Let's just get enough for. Is it enough for a chain helmet? No. Okay, I need 2 more gold, I think. Here it is, and we shall go now. Take the chain helmet, because it's honestly such a waste to get an iron helmet when you can get the chain. With the same, which gets the same amount of armor. So let's get the diamond sword in here, and maybe a pickaxe. Ooh, yes, a pickaxe would be. No, wait, we don't need the pickaxe. We don't need a pickaxe because their egg is broken. So yeah, we don't need the pickaxe. I just need to go for green. Where is green? Green is like on the other side. No, here they are. They're over there. Let's see if we can get this amazing shot. Okay, no we can't. No we can't. It's fine though. Let's get some blocks. Let's get some blocks. Okay, all good. All good. I hope they don't have bows as well. Because I don't want to lose all those stuff here, but I just know. Now at least now I know the red team base is just stacked, you know? So, yeah, we could go now over here. These guys are probably doomed, to be honest. I mean, yeah, they do have. Okay, they do have the power 1 bows, I think. And I do have. Do I have enough? No, I don't. Let's upgrade the generator. Just in case. These guys could be actually pretty annoying. So. I want to shoot them before they get too defensive, you know what I mean? Why can't I shoot them? Okay, got one, another shot. Got another shot. He's like standing in the same place. Like, didn't he learn? Like, he's really low, for sure. You know what, I'm gonna go for him. Ooh. Okay, whoo, that was close. Okay, wow. Ooh, I didn't have any more arrows. That was really close. Okay, let's get some more arrows in our inventory. Thank you. And go for it. Those guys would for sure stack up. Ooh, Ticker died? What? How did he die? Okay. I do have a good amount of arrows. Ooh, Should I go for it? Okay. Ah, no! They had the punch bow. Oh, gosh. I just died. Okay, thank God our egg is still... is not busted yet. Okay. Thank gosh. Okay. I'm gonna go for the red base right now. Because they got... he has a diamond 3 generator. A generator. So, yeah. I am gonna go for it. Let's get this iron on the way. Because why not? And go for the red team's base. Hopefully they won't shoot me. This will be a pretty good shot if they will. But let's get all the diamond, iron, gold we can get from here. Level 3 diamond generator. This is crazy. Okay, 10 diamonds. Let's go with some armor. Yeah, okay. And let's get, you know what? Let's get, can I get an iron sword? No. Okay. Let's get some food. Really? Really? Why? Why? What did I do wrong? I mean, I know what I did wrong, but why? Why would you do that? Okay, let's see. Let's get some more diamonds here. And we should go... I think we should go with the iron sword. I think it's enough, to be honest, to get what we need here. So let's get the iron sword and the boots. I think I see them right there. Is that them? Yeah, it is them. Gosh, they're going to be tanky. They are going to be tanky. Okay. Defensive. Come to Red Island. Okay. Let's get the chain helmet. And the bow. The power 1 bow. I want a power 1 bow now. Because, because it will deal more damage than the punch bow. So, I mean, they're probably going to be stuck in their base. So, I would like to get a power one instead of a... Let's upgrade this. I'd rather get a power one than a punch one in this situation where they just tank up at their base. So, let's get... what do I want to get? Okay, let's get the chain helmet and... excuse me. Let's go here. Let's see. More diamonds. More diamonds. What should we do with them? Do I have anything important? We could stack up for God Apple, which is pretty nice. Currently, I'm just stacking up because why not? And we could get the steak done. We don't need the carrots anymore. Don't need you, peasant carrots. Let's get some golden apples because... why not? I mean, we do have a good amount of arrows, so I'm going to get half of these into golden apples and all of these into arrows. And is he coming? I hope he's coming very soon. Ooh, okay. Not good. Come fast to Red. He really needs to come fast, because if not, we might die here. We might die here. Which is pretty bad. So, let's get some more arrows. Just want to get an infinite amount of arrows. And you know what? 2 islands from us. There's a bridge. Okay. I hope he knows what he's doing. Let's get a god apple here. Let's get a freaking god apple. And let's see. Ooh, I'm not sure what to do. What is that? What did he do? Okay, what is that? What was that? This cross shot map. Okay, no. Let's see. We need to go... I think we should go, like, to this purple team. And then, from there, go up to the pumpkin. Like, to the opposite side of the pumpkin, and go from there to this team, because they are not seem like they are going to okay, that could have been close, but they weren't in this area. So you coming? Okay, this guy needs to come soon. I really need him here. Let's get a chest. Put right here. Where can I put it? I put it here. Okay. Get all those stuff. And let's see. Ooh, that was close. That was actually pretty close. Okay. Those guys, what it's pretty comforting me is that I know those guys are dead when chest. Those guys are dead when I'll get them. So like their egg is broken. And then I don't know for sure. And I think they're breaking our egg. I think they're going to break our egg. So I'm gonna go back to our... Oh gosh, please don't do this now. I'm gonna go back to our island here. One more island to go. Because they might bust our egg right now. And I don't want that. I think he's just trying to distract us right now. So I'm gonna go back to our island to protect the egg. And yeah. Let's just go here. Protecting the egg. You get stacked now. Oh gosh, did he really get shot? Are you serious? Why? Go back there. Oh! What? Okay. A green guy just got eliminated, which is amazing news for us. I don't know why. How did he die? Or why? But, awesome news. Okay. So it's just this Joey guy. And we can handle it. Excuse me. Okay. Got two shots. You got a shot on me. Got three shots. Got three shots. Oh, okay. I actually got three shots on him. He probably got infinite golden apples, so I really don't think it matters if I go for him or not. Like, if I shoot him or not. I'm just gonna get more stat and, like, more health. Probably. Very easy. He's, like, not going for it. You know what? I'm just gonna go for it. And hopefully he won't shoot me. And if he will, I'll just go for the red island once again. And where is he? Okay, he's there. He thinks I don't see him. But I do. I want to use that gold apple. Like that god apple there. If I can land this shot. Ooh, okay. I wasn't that close as I thought I was. So okay, I know this guy is building to me, but I'm just gonna go and build fast to spawn. And right now, ooh, almost got the shot. Okay, let's buy a punch bow real quick. Okay, so this guy is right here. And I'm not gonna get him. I'm not gonna let him get the win right now. For sure. Oh gosh, almost hit him. Almost. Ooh, that could have been the win right there. Almost hit him off. Ooh, okay. I got a bit more in stack of arrows. But I think this game is pretty much in our hands. I don't know. I don't want to be cocky. But on the other hand, like, what could he do right now? You know what I mean? Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna go. I'm gonna give him a chance. I hate when people are being, like, too protective. You know what I mean? So I'm just gonna give him a chance. I'm gonna let him build towards me. I want to fight him fair and square. So what did I just do? Okay, he really didn't shoot me from this far away. Okay. Okay, he didn't shoot me over there. Let's get all of these. I didn't get a freaking pickaxe because I'm a jag. Whoops, sorry villager. No, from now on I want the punch bow to be the one. Click. Got apple. Why can't I hit him? I actually can hit him. What is going on? Why? What? Please, 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 please. Hit him off. 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 God apple. Please. Yes. Woo! Oh my gosh. Just one moment before we got the God apple. Woo! We won the game. Blue team won the game with the egg. Flawless. GG. Woo! Okay, that was pretty intense at the end. Ah, I was sure it was gonna bust the egg. It was really close there. Wow. But honestly, guys, if you enjoyed this game and want to see more, make sure to let me know in the comments below. And yeah, if you're excited for the new intro that's coming, hopefully next week. I do not promise anything, but hopefully next week. Yeah, be excited. I'm really working hard on this, intro. So hopefully you like this. Oh gosh, what is that? Hopefully you like this intro, and I'll update you all the time on Twitter as well. You are welcome to see this in the description. And that's it. I will see you in the next video. Have a good day. Goodbye. First game of the day. Flawless, 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 flawless.